In this video, we will be going over how a printer works. Before we start, let's go over the color scheme of CMYK used in printing: cyan, magenta, yellow, key. A variety of colors are described using the mixes above four colors. We all have the experience of mixing paints to create colors in art classes. We are able to make a variety of colors depending on the concentration and amount of paint. Mixing cyan, magenta, and yellow, we are able to create a variety of colors. It is difficult to create a complete black color mixing these three colors, hence the black has been added and came up with CMYK. I've downloaded a photo and divided it into four colors in cyan, magenta, yellow, and black. Zoom in on the photo, we can see that the photo is composed of tiny dots like these. We will soon be going over this. A process of printing from a printer is that small particles called toner are attached to the paper, and those dots together portray a photo. Looking at in each layer, cyan is blue, magenta is red, and yellow is yellow. Let's overlap these colors of layers. Overlap cyan and magenta. Like we saw a moment ago, colors overlap and are portrayed as different colors. Overlapping all four colors turns into these beautiful colors. Same goes for the printing as well. Cyan is printed and are followed by magenta, yellow, and black. Let's find out the overall process roughly. Here are two rollers. One is charging roller and the other OPC drum. Charging roller applies a negative charge on the OPC drum. And the drum delivers small particles called toner on a paper. First, using the charging roller, applies a negative charge on the OPC drum surface. On the negative charge drum surface, laser applies the desired drawing to be printed. Then, the places that the laser have been applied are now positively charged. And apply toners with developer roller. Toner particles are attached to the positively charged drum surface. Next to the developer roller lies a sponge roller. A sponge roller provides toner to the developer roller and cleans up toners that's not delivered to the drum. Underneath lies the transfer roller. Transfer roller pulls down the toner strong with the negative charge, which allows the toners to be attached to the paper. The attached toners are baked with heat and pressure, and final image is made. Inside the cartridge that has toners have four colors of CMYK. As the paper rolls over, yellow, magenta, cyan, and black toners are attached in the order. And baked with the heat and pressure, the image is obtained. Next, let's find out about the inkjet printers briefly. There are small holes underneath the cartridge where ink is dispensed. Using the electric charge that vibrates the crystal, ink droplets are dropped. The amount of ink droplets differ based on the strength of the electric charge. Each color is determined in the quantity in designated sections. The inks are mixed, creating the color,